Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I'm going to be showing you a tutorial for Shawn Mendes' latest hit called Treat You Better. Okay, so the reason I'm posting this tutorial on this channel, this new channel, is because I think I'm going to leave the Piano Speaks more so for performance purposes, so work covers and so on, while this channel I'm going to dedicate more to tutorials and original music in the future, which I'm really excited about to show you. So I really hope you enjoy this. Again, this is Shawn Mendes' Treat You Better, so let's get right into it. If you haven't seen my cover of it yet, please do so, and I'll leave a link to it in the description box so you can go watch it first, okay? But when you come back, this is basically how you play it. So the song is in B flat minor. If that doesn't mean anything to you, that's fine. Just remember that the home note is B flat. Okay, so this is the note where the song is centered around. So the song starts off in thirds, okay? So it's going to be B flat and D flat. But what we do is we move the B flat down an octave to this B flat here. Okay, so what that does is instead of making it a third, right? It now makes it a tenth. Okay, and so it just gives us more sense of space and dimension. So you play three times, and then C and A flat, and then B flat and G flat, right? And back up, C and A flat, and then D flat, B flat. Now, this progression actually continues for the whole song. It changes very slightly in the chorus, but in general, the progression is quite the same in the whole thing, so you don't have to worry so much about that. I'm going to show you the melody now. So what you do is F, D flat, E flat, D flat, D flat. Okay? D flat, E flat, D flat, D flat. All right? And then it's D flat, F, A flat, A flat, D flat, E flat, F, E flat, D flat, D flat, D flat, D flat, E flat, F, F. And I'll play that again without speaking. And so this goes twice. And there actually is no pre-chorus. So once that part finishes, it goes right into the chorus. Okay? So it's four D flats, and then it goes into chorus. I know I could treat, and then there's again the tenth, minor tenth there. There's the hook. Treat you better. Right? D flat, F, C, D flat. D flat, F, C, and A flat. D flat, and then G flat. See, it's descending. Back to D flat. And then this is basically F, E flat, D flat, E flat, D flat, four D flats again, B flat minor, and this is an A flat major chord, G flat major chord. All right, and then finally, so what that is D flat, A flat, B flat. And the bottom line is, or the bass notes are going down as well. So it follows this pattern of descending, right? And it's pretty cool. It gives a sense of momentum and also a sense of mystery because it always continues down, right? So we're going down here on the three flats, and you go up very quickly, but when you go down, it gives that sense of momentum and mystery, which I think is pretty cool. Now, the bridge is pretty interesting. So again, the verse and the chorus are very similar in terms of musicality and the melody and the harmony. So what the bridge is D flat, C, D flat, E flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, B flat. Okay, so D flat, C, D flat, E flat, D flat, C, A flat, B flat. Okay, and with the left hand, same progression. And now it changes. Because it goes up to D flat first and then to G flat. So, that time I just went straight to G flat. So then you repeat that twice. Okay? And then when he goes acoustic and goes quiet, no change here, really, D flat, C, D flat, G flat, then so on. Okay? And the better than you can is A flat, G flat, F, G flat, F. Again? Just to throw that in there. I don't remember if I went over that or not, but anyways, there you go. So that's the basic idea of Shawn Mendes's Treat You Better. I went over the verse, the chorus, and the bridge as well. Melodically, it does change, but harmonically, chord-wise, it does stay relatively the same. So that's what makes it relatively simple to play, and you can focus more on the melody, which is the singing part, right? And the harmony provides the building blocks. Okay, so I hope this helps you. Leave me any questions in the comments below. Please leave a like and share if you can. Just spread the awareness that I am making tutorials now on this channel. So thank you so much. At the bottom left corner is the Patreon icon, which gives you the option to donate for any future tutorials and so on. So it will really help me reach any goals of making, especially original music. I'm trying to save up for some equipment to help me with my recording. So, thank you so much. I hope I will see you in the next video, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks.